Hey guys, welcome back. Now let's see what's going on. It seemed like we disappearing from this world. Oh, y'all gonna be showing up here? Where, huh?
Look at what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for... Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name? Oh, can't believe this.
Roxas, to the mansion. The time has come.
Painter! Pence! Olette!
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine. I see how it is.
Yourself up, don't you? Yeah. I hate the ones with the little dagger things.
Don't call me and then lock me out.
Ooh, nice sword. Popping up everywhere in this place. Yeah, huh, rah! Damn it. I like killing these shots, like killing the guys, as you trying to get the upper hand a little bit. Oops. Is this?
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think... I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Nominate!
I'm like, I'm about to tell you, but bam!
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas, nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
I'll disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait.
Roxas, we will meet again. And then we can talk about everything. I may not know it's you, and you may not know it's me, but we will meet again, someday soon. I promise!
Let her go! Nominate!
I mean, in opening, she looked like she drew really well. Well, that's not good. We got a save point right there. What's going to happen? That's disgusting. Now, before we get out of here, is there anything we should look at or what? No. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Attack me everywhere, aren't you? I got some bitches. Elven bandana. What the heck is that? Oops. Yeah, I mean, that was smart. You're like, oh, shit, I'm right out of here. What was that room? Yeah, hold on. Before we go in there, what is that room down below? The horse looked in a different direction. Some love their hoods, some don't like their hoods.
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade? Shut up!
I'm glad you didn't take that line down, Riku.
Will it work?
If we can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
No, no wonder. No wonder everybody forgot about you and everything. You never existed to them. Does that mean everybody was just a fake all this time? Probably the computer's damaged. They probably something must have happened. Tentacles. What in the hell?
Simply amazing, Roxas.
Axel.
You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered! But you're too late!
Oh shit, where did you go from?
Come here, I'll make it all stop!
Kinda like that. It looked like a Tempest.
Gotcha.
is spamming that fire attack. I think I was fighting him wrong all this whole time, though.
You get on their bad side, and they'll destroy you!
No one would miss me.
He would.
That's not true. I would.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
Silly. Just because you have a next life.
Goofy?
Doesn't seem like the rest of them were empty.
At last, the Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone who can move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world. And if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool at best.
Was that supposed to be a joke? 'Cause I'm not laughing!
Ugh. My apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
I hate you so much.
You should share some of that hatred with Sora. He's far too nice for his own good.
No! My heart belongs to me! Sora. You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation is over.
Aww. That's kind of sad. I was wondering where the title screen was.
Oh.
Yeah, we already know who that is. It's so easy to see who that is.
Sora! Who's there?
Sora!
Sora, wake up!
Oh, I got theme song and everything, man.
Yep.
Restored peace to the world. Found Kairi. Oh, yeah. And then we went to look for Riku.
What?
What does your journal say, Jiminy?
Gee, there's only one sentence. Thank Namine. I wonder who that is.
Well, what do you say we find out where we are?
Seems like Sora grew out of his clothes, too.
You know, I think I've been to this town.
What's it called?
Guess I must have imagined it.
Ugh. Y'all really not doing nothing.
What do you want?
Nothing. Just wondering what was back here.
Now you know. This is our spot.
What? You're new around here, right? I'm Pence.
Hayner, nice to meet you. But we got stuff to do, so catch you later.
My name's Olette. Hey, did you finish up the summer homework yet? Independent studies are the worst, huh?
Homework? Hey, what are your names?
Oh, sorry. We're Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Hey there.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, we just met someone who was looking for you.
He sure seemed in a hurry. He had a black coat on, so I couldn't see his face. But he had these big round ears.
Oh, come on.
Where'd you see him? At the station. The station, thanks.
Well, you'd better get back to that assignment.
Later.
Oh boy, the kid's trying to find us.
Yeah, let's get to the station.
Oh, we can save. Okay, guys, I'll stop here. I'll see you guys next time.